Right, this is for the current 1ZDO competitor settings. This is the, if I toggle them on and off, so you can see the difference with them currently on. And then this is with them off. And with currently off, that's what Tabasco settings currently have set up in the pin thread. You can see it's quite dark, dingy, and not very vibrant. And then with the NVIDIA filters on, well, that's what it looks like. Much clearer picture, quite bright, but you get used to it after a while.